first day as a member of the 501st. It was hot, it was sandy, chaotic. Nothing at all like the simulations on Kamino. Of course, that's pretty much the way it was for all of us, wasn't it? All that breeding, all those years of training, it doesn't really prepare you for all the screaming or the blood, does it? Frankly, I'm still amazed we ever made it through the first hour. Never mind the first day. Your simulation days are over, Trooper. This is a real battle. And if you mess up, you'll really end up in a world of pain. Now get out there! Some activity has been reported in the vicinity of Checkpoint Alpha. Get there and secure the area. Droid scouts have been detected in the area. Take them out before they can report our position. Nice work, clone. Let's hope those scouts didn't get word back to their army. Now, finish off that damaged Hellfire droid using your thermal detonators. Good job, but the droid army is headed this way. Capture the downed Techno Union ship to secure a stronger foothold for our troops. Switch to the engineer class at the command post there. Good. Now use your fusion cutter to repair the health and ammo droid. Have sent in a column of spider walkers. Get to the ATTE clone and make it fast. Now take one of those walkers down before they do some serious damage. Of the Techno Union ship. Use a command post to switch to the Jet Trooper class.
Right behind you. Lead on.
Now use your jump jets to get up there and acquire that holocron and bring it back to Checkpoint Alpha. Who knows what secrets it might hold. Take over that post. It will give us a strong vantage point on the battlefield. Thank you.
snipers to pick off some droids and help thin out the CIS forces. Grab a sniper rifle and take out some droids. Walkers are tearing us to ribbons. Get to a CP and switch to the heavy trooper class. Now take your rocket launcher and give one of those spiders a taste of some heavy fire. Let's knock down the CIS reinforcements a bit. Back. Take over their bunker to the north. trade with you.
Incredibly, the 501st survived the crucible of Geonosis, emerging battle-hardened and ready for whatever the war would throw at us.